I think it's hard for people to love because we are afraid. We're afraid that somehow if we get close enough to somebody to love, which is to give ourselves, they'll see that we aren't much and they'll walk away from us. I think it's a fear of desertion and of loneliness that we don't talk about very much. But it's deep within every one of us, so that when people start to love, immediately the question of fear will come up in the relationship.